Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today's video, I'm going to be talking about my most anticipated derivative project. I'll be leaving all the links down in the description below so you can do your own research. None of the things I go through in this video is ever financial advice, so please do your own research before investing. But with that being said, let's get right into it. Today's video, we're talking about none other than Nouns 3D. Now, Nouns 3D is a community-driven derivative of Nouns WTF. The goal is to build a decentralized community to take over the world. Now, if you guys don't know what Nouns WTF, which is what this project is based upon, well, it's one of the biggest projects right now in the NFT space. The Nouns WTF was a project that did something that no other NFT project has done before, and they were able to really captivate the community and bring in an insane amount of drive towards the project. We can just see how much these NFTs sell for here. 232 Ethereum. This one was given to the founders, 80 Ethereum, 83. 78, right? Absolutely insane. Their treasury right now holds over 17,000 Ethereum. We're talking about $60 million in today's value. So absolutely insane project. Their idea was that they're going to be releasing a noun every day forever. And so obviously this project has had an insane amount of community drive behind it. Now, unfortunately, as we saw with these prices, it's almost impossible for a regular person to be able to afford these. Unless you have a couple hundred Ethereum lying around casually, which I would say for 99.9% of people watching this is not the case, then this is really tough to be able to get on. Now, that's why they created the Nouns 3D. Now, Nouns 3D is looking to take all that community drive behind the original project and bring it on into the 3D realm. So these NFTs are actually going to be metaverse ready. So we're just going to talk about what that is very soon here. And again, the public mint is starting at only 0.06 ETH. So very, very cheap, especially for the first 2,000 people. So we can see here that the first 2,000 people are going to be able to mint at that cheaper rate. And then the next 5,000 are going to be able to mint at 0.08 ETH. So you're saving about $100 just by being one of the first 2,000 people to mint this NFT. Now, obviously, there's going to be a total of 7,000 Nouns 3D. So you definitely want to be on that cusp and be one of the first people to mint, or at least definitely in the first 2,000. Now, public sales starting on January 7th, or in about 1 day and 4 hours of time we're recording this video. Now, the pre-sale for the whitelisted members is actually starting exactly 24 hours prior to that. So in about 4 hours, at least at the time of recording this video, if you have a whitelist, you have to mint it right away. The reason that is because A, you're going to guarantee that you're going to be able to get it at the 0.06 ETH price, plus you're not going to be fighting for gas, because this project is seemingly going to do very well just based on all the hype and community drive that's behind it. So I definitely think that when the public sale hits here, it's going to be very expensive on gas. So instead of risking that, again, if you have the whitelist, be sure to mint it within the next 24 hours. This is just one of the NFTs here. As we come down, we can take a look at what some of them look like, but they look absolutely amazing. I'm just going to play this video quickly here, but we can see that these are the original Nouns and they made them into 3D pixelated art. They look amazing. They have their own bodies, accessories, legs, faces. They're obviously built upon the idea of a noun. So a noun is a person, place, or thing. So that's what the NFTs are going to be made upon. Now, Nouns is not supposed to be a rich man's club. They want it to be accessible for people like you and I. So it's going to be a fair and open to all of us here. So we're going to see what that really means as we come down, but these Nouns are going to equal your identity. So each of these Nouns is going to be specifically made for you if you're able to purchase one. So you're able to compound your Nouns with Noun tokens. So Noun tokens equal the token. So there's going to be 7,400 in the Genesis collection, and each of them will produce 10 Noun tokens per day for a total of 5 years, guys. And the Noun tokens will be used to redeem more Noun 3D NFTs. So just over the course of 5 years, if you were to mint it right on the day that it comes out, 365 times 5, you're going to be able to get a total of almost 20,000 Noun token. So as we come down here, we can see a little infographic that shows how that's going to work. On the left here, we have the two Nouns that you actually already own, and they're collecting Noun tokens on a daily basis. And from there, you can purchase more of these Nouns and mint them and have them to be yours. So really cool stuff, guys. Right, so as we come down, you can see you can interact with your Noun. So you're able to play, feed them, and make your Noun dance. So if he's not milli rocking, day-to-day basis, I am not feeding my noun. I'm just telling you that right now. I'm joking, guys. So they have a little graphic on the left here that shows like almost like a Tamagotchi. And if you guys don't know what that is, then you're way too young. These are Tamagotchis. They're really cool little nifty things that were very popular when I was younger. And if you were cool, you had one. So if you're cool, you're most likely gonna get a noun as well. Now as we come down, we can see that they're gonna be in games as well. So the nouns, when you actually purchase the NFT, you're going to be getting the GLB files to them. So you're able to upload them on different games and be able to play as your personal noun. So you can see that they have a few games here. Honestly, the middle one is the one that I'm most excited for here. If I'm able to get on this game, I'm going to be very happy. I used to play a lot of Super Smash Bros, a lot of Naruto and Tekken, and even Street Fighter here, which is where this kind of took inspiration from. So I'm very excited to be able to play with my noun as well. I definitely plan on getting a few of these because, again, the first 2,000 people that get into it are going to be able to get it for cheaper. Now for their master plan, you can see that everybody can download the noun 3Ds from the community site, but here are some benefits of owning your own noun. So realistically, you're going to be able to download it whether or not you buy it, but there's so many benefits to owning your own 3D noun that it just makes sense to get it, especially if you're those first 2,000 people. Again, even if you're in the 5,000, it still makes sense. It's only about $100, but I'm just saying that if you're able to get in on it as soon as you see this video, it just makes a whole lot more sense. Now place your noun. You're able to place your noun in augmented reality and put it into locations that you're actually in. So really cool. You're going to be playing the game, having your noun beside you, and it's just going to be a fun time all around. Now you're also able to animate your noun. So it comes, like I said before, pre-rigged with the GLB model, which is compatible with most popular 3D animation softwares. So you're able to make your noun do different stuff, have them in games, maybe make little short stories with it, like they're animated. If you already have those animation skills, then the world is your oyster. You're able to do a whole lot with your 3D noun. Now you can name your 3D noun as well by changing the name to make the noun 3D your own. You're not just another nameless NFT. You can grow your noun. So each of the nouns will generate the noun utility token. So again, you're getting 10 of those per day, and you can use the noun tokens to buy even more nouns, which you can also get noun tokens on, and just continuously replenishes your supply. Now you can also claim with noun. Each 3D noun will be able to claim additional benefits over time. So they're actually building a whole lot of utility. And I'm going to tell you guys why this project, I definitely think the developers are here for the long term, and they really want this project to succeed. So I'm going to show you why exactly that is as we come down. But you're also able to build with the noun. So you're able to launch petitions and support causes to improve our society. So as we come down here, we can see a little bit more about the nouns. Again, they're very cool little characters here. I think they did an amazing job with the art, especially making the whole 7,000 collection. Nouns are everywhere. We can see that on the left here, we have an augmented reality noun, which is sitting on a little book here. So that could be your little noun. You can have them on shirts, on a little painting as well. Very, very cool stuff, guys. Now, as we come down, we can take a look more about the roadmap. So introduce the noun token and burning while increasing compatibility with the metaverses. So as there's more increase in the compatibility that they have with different metaverses, especially something like Sandbox, I mean, look how pixelated the art is. It would fit right in. I think they would do amazing on that. But again, we come down, we can see that they're going to have the launch of their AR app as well as additional drops. Right, for phase three, they're going to be launching the nouns 3D, the virtual pet game, as well as having monthly events. For phase four, they're going to eventually grow it to 100,000 noun 3Ds and create more scalable tools. As we come down, we can see how they're kind of splitting the actual revenue and everything else that comes from this project. So for the community fund, there's going to be 50% of secondary proceeds that will go into the community wallet to fund further extensions of the noun 3D universe indefinitely. Many possibilities. So this is amazing stuff to see, guys, here. 50% of all the proceeds they're not actually taking to themselves. The developers are putting it back towards the community indefinitely. So as more money comes into the project, they actually have more incentive to continue growing the project. Because a lot of NFTs out there, you know, they'll have a 10,000 collection, for example, and they might only get 1 or 2% off royalties, but then there's not really much incentive to grow the utility. They already got majority of the money right away. But with a project like this, and the way that they're splitting up royalties in the future, they're going to be actually able to reinvest in the project, and they actually have that incentive to continue growing it and not just jumping ship and going on to the next project, right? Now also the team and marketing reserve. So 200 will be allocated for the team and community reserve, and 200 will be reserved reserved for the ecosystem and influencer marketing. So technically there's only going to be 7,000 available to anyone watching this video here. And again, of that, a lot of them are already given to the whitelist, which by the way is completely full, guys. So even on the bottom right here, it says to join the whitelist. As of now, they just updated on the Discord, the whitelist is closed. So again, if you have a whitelist, you need to mint it right away, because otherwise you're going to have to spend more, and you're probably going to have to spend more on gas anyway. Now, as licensing rights go, all nouns 3D are CC0 and can be used as seen fit. Now, nouns also belong to nobody and everybody, true to the original nouns WTF project. So really, really great stuff that they're doing, guys. Honestly, I'm beyond excited to mint this project as of tomorrow. Now, coming on to their Twitter here, we can see that a noun a day keeps the FOMO at bay. So the get whitelisted, unfortunately, like I said, you can no longer get whitelisted. If you are, you know what to do, mint that project. Now, minting will start on January 7th here, as well as the whitelist, like I said, for January 6th. So tomorrow, for the majority of people, they're gonna be able to mint it. Again, first 2,000 people get it for about $100 cheaper. So get hyped. Check out what our Nouns 3D NFT avatars can do. They're compatible with popular VR apps and other games as well. So they have a bunch of different things that are just showing you how the game is going to play out. Lots of different little trailers. I'm most excited about this one right here. Honestly, I'm super into fighting games and it looks great. Honestly, like, I could not have asked for a better game. As we come down here, we can just see how excited the actual community is about the project, but they're continuously updating the community on everything that's going on. They're posting on a daily basis. Now, once we hop on the Discord here, we can take a look and see that they've already amassed almost 17,000 members on the Discord. Again, the Twitter has about 9,000 right there. And again, they're very, very active on the Discord here. We can see, like, within the last few minutes here, how many people have been commenting, right? So lots of excitement around the project here. Obviously, all their official links are going to be on the Discord. I'm going to post it down below, but just to be extra safe, I always recommend that when you're going to click on a link, especially to mint something, you go on the Discord and go on the official link. That way you know you're being safe. Lots of scams are happening lately, guys, so when you want to get on a good project like that, you want to make sure that you're going on the right links. They even have a gas tracker here, which is super nice of them. So you're able to just type in and see what the gas is at the time. So really great to see, honestly, guys. Even like little things like this, that they're just trying to help out the community, trying to help you get a better deal on gas. Like, that's really great to see how much they actually care about the community that's going to be helping your project grow. That's the end of this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like always, I'm just gonna leave all the links down in the description below so you can do your own research. But with that being said, thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.